That our brain doesn't think like we think in life. There is a so-called variation in genes. Salespeople come to us and they donate their DNA. You got to meet people, you got to meet your other students, you can never say I meet you for. So I think every company is probably 80% in formal. When the buyers look at you, they immediately see if you're honest or not. One molecule makes a big difference, and I think that's an exciting future to look at. Thank you a lot.